I'm still here for the love and the support.
Nice and important.
I must say though, I find here Bison, are you aware though that the fly with Bison, the overhead, when he spread out his arms, you know that that is weak against Laura, which he anti here.
Yeah, but you see, when you mix it, if you leave him and you mix it up with the EX, he will try to do that and then you could come behind him, you could control it to come behind him. When he comes down, he goes up and then he could go behind.
So it will
never work. If I see him do it, I'll just press the 3-punch, he will go up and he'll either come behind. I can probably get a crush count.
Okay, because I know my cousin play Bison as well too, and what it is I do, I wait till he's on his way down.
Yeah.
And then I do the anti, you know.
Yeah, well that's you had to do it late.
Yeah, I just do it late. So most times sometimes we both get lash or I think, but I must say, as I say last time Jelani dominate.
Yeah.
This time
it was good to get him where it matters though.
Yeah, very true. I don't know what went on with him, like he backwards against the wall.
I keep starting the game one time, you know, don't you let him get. He done don't just started one time, don't even give him time to think, compose.
That was, you know, and I was like, you know, I don't. Here he comes now. Sorry, I never came out to put it on the salty face.
We have a big match coming up. I must say, Keegan has improved tremendously from the first time I played him in Street Fighter with the Zangief. He has improved a lot. We played a few times online, and the matches were pretty close. Because at some point he actually 5-0 me, and then I came back for next set, I was 5-0ing him, and it was very close. Okay. Yeah, his Bison has proved a lot. I have a lot of tricks.
I saw his Bison earlier on.
His Zangief, I mean.
His Zangief, yeah, sorry. So he played earlier on, and to me, I find Bison, am I Bison? I keep studying Zangief. Bison. Zangief is a...
And I think this match will be a Zangief Bison.
As well.
Or Alex.
Well, in matchup like these, I would say it. Hard to tell.
I think Keegan will have the upper hand here on this game because of his tricks. Alex has a lot of pokes, good normals on him, but I think once Keegan gets in, I think he will dominate. And that's how it is with Zangief. It's just when he gets in, he has to stay in.
Yes.
He played it against Zangief. It's like you're up against it from the start because he come into you and you know if he holds you, what's going to happen.
So this is into the match here. It looks like, right? Yeah.
Alex has been very strong there. Just coming around. And sometimes in these tournaments, it's just close, you know, you just get that out of the way. Get the first lash.
Yeah.
And get the first win, you know, that's how it is.
And here we go now.
Jerry against Nazi.
Alex with a convincing lead here.
Yeah. I think he probably take it. It can come down Zangief, but I think he probably take it. I think Keegan just needs to settle down and play his game.
Wow.
Nice. Just gets in because Zangief is never out, even if it's that magic pixel.
Yes.
He's never out.
Never. I think he's one of the most damaging characters in the game, if not the most.
And the fact that there's no chip damage at the last slash, no chip damage.
Correct.
See what's happening here?
Like right
see
now,
what's happening
yes.
There?
Wow.
Magic pixel. You see the magic pixel there? Alex.
Whoa.
But he can know that. He knows once he does that hole, you can't dash in, you'll get a poke.
Oh.
You have to walk in.
And that's one thing with Zangief. I think he's one of the only characters will literally walk into the corner.
And that's what should be his goal. Every you're playing the game and just inching forward and getting him where you want him.
But that also takes a lot of patience.
Yeah. Takes a lot of patience playing with
because they could get a significant amount of damage before they even get the guy to the corner, you know?
And he failed there.
And this Alex is just wow. Wow, and I think that's it, yeah? Game one, convincing game
takes
one.
And his supporters is there in the background there. Has a lot of supporters there. This Jerry guy. I think Keegan needs to let him know who's top.
Well, it looks
he needs to let Jerry know who's top.
Because I think he just, you know.
As I say, first game, you know, there you're on the stream, you have better nerves. I think he will come back. I think he will take one.
Wow.
I don't know how Jerry took that, but then his auntie here, wise. Yeah.
There we go.
Be very careful against that.
Wow, excellent, excellent dash grab. I think a nice thing to Alex. Alex have okay mobility. So Sanjeev really have to play a patient game.
And that was useless.
Wow.
That was too far. Should have gone for a grab.
Oh man.
A mix up game begins here.
And let's see. Lovely.
And he's supposed to grab him there.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh my god. It's just a lot of noobs. It is a lot of noobs here.
And it's down to the wire.
Oh, wow. And he fell asleep there. As he fell asleep there with the controller in his hand.
I think they have the score wrong.
What
I think they had the Egraf? They had the score wrong.
Oh, Jerry took one? Oh, the win.
Yeah, the win, yeah, yeah, but
yeah.
But, Oh, okay.
I'll play.
Yeah. Jelani. Alright, so now is Jelani here joining me? Salty.
Huh?
So yeah, man.
Yeah, Jerry. Here with the Alex, Nazi,
convincing Alex.
No, nah, man.
Let me see what's going
hard
on.
Hard for it.
Nah, man. I guess he's probably saving his critical art for. And a lot of drops here, folks.
The last round was he?
Yeah, he's probably saving it, you know.
Alright, Nazi gets you wrong there. One for Heap. Still winner's bracket action.
So Sanjeev here with full meters.
Jerry taking his time here. Picking up at Heath.
Chipping away.
Not falling for that.
Wow.
Good stuff, however.
Okay, so this is when Sanjeev signs on the pixel.
Let's see what Jerry can do here. Good job. He's gonna have to match that feature. He doesn't have a choice. He's doing it. No?
Wow.
Second game with a surprise headbutt. Nazi is down now. 2-0. What's up from Jerry? Alright, Nazi looks like he's getting serious here. Last match. Match point for Jerry. So Jerry could take this one for Geek. But it looks like Alex is a hard matchup for Geek.
As I say, as in the corner there now.
Alex is a hard matchup for Geek. Yep, Alex is a hard matchup. Nazi looks a bit lost here. Nazi is Jerry is not taking that. Jab for jab.
Wow. Jerry anti-airs him every single time.
Alright, Nazi's getting desperate now. Nazi's getting desperate.
Wow.
Jerry still takes him. I think Nazi. Alright.
Don't tell me.
Headbutt. Oh, wow.
And I think this is match point now for Jerry.
This elbow has Nazi on the rocks apparently. He doesn't quite know what to do. Against this Alex play. There we go.
One pile driver. Apparently like it only have room for one wrestler. So
right.
From the beginning of the time, we know it's Zangief. Let me see what Zangief could do now here.
That elbow has him on check. Alright, nice.
And as I talk, here he goes. He goes in.
And Jerry goes to the wake up.
Punish. Lovely.
Right back. Will that be the wrong goal? Still has some life left. Scoopile.
Wow, what was that? And his backers are getting lovely. And the GIF is alive, folks. He's alive. He's alive.
Nazi takes a drink of Monster here.
Still match point for Jerry.
Good stuff. Not taking that. Jerry taking his time now.
Oh, punish. Wow. Whoa.
Good stuff.
Whoa. And Alex says, I'll have enough. Next match. Come on.
That medium punch has him on check, man.
Wow. And lovely.
Desperation move here. Jerry's not having it. Not having that sucking it into the scoop pile at all. Not having it. Alright, let's see what Nazi does.
I think this could be it, and it is.
And that's it.
And it is, and it is, and it is, and it is.
Good game, Jerry. Jerry is smiling.
Convincing 3-0. Match.
3-0 there.